Broken free from your prison, pitted against evil, the cycle begins anew. To discover the cause of the demonic invasion, first locate and align the communication satellites in the resource operations facility. The cycle begins anew. This is a sequel, isn't it? That's awesome. And if it's not, it's really presenting itself as one. Know your enemy.
Hello, I am Vega, the sentient intelligence assigned to Mars. After running diagnostics on the Praetor suit, it appears that I can activate optional challenges that, when completed, will assist in upgrading your arsenal at an accelerated pace. I have added a tracking component to your dossier.
Why not? If I seem to be the last hope for this entire area, why make me jump through the hoops? I'm just saying. Why make it happen? Anyways, I wanted to check out my... Oh, what is it? Not that. So I had weapon upgrade points available and press tab to use them. Oh, okay. Weapon upgrade points. For the shotgun, rapid fire increases fire rate, reduces the loading time for the charge burst. And I can't... Okay, shotgun. Reduces the loading time for a charge burst. But I can't just, like, increase their base stats, can I? I have to actually do these. Okay. Well, I guess we'll, All right, we'll do that.
Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Do you have a gun? Is that what I saw? Looked like you're holding a gun. Things are getting dark and spooky now. But I wonder who should be more frightened, me or the imps? Probably the imps. I'm the most frightening thing in the dark. Now what did this do? Low power. Okay, so I need to restore power then, don't I? Well, let's go figure out how to do that. It also explains why it's so dark in here as well. So let's go restore some power. How do I get through? I came through there. Does this door work? Well, it does now. Ain't even worth the glory kills against you guys.
Your final moments in this world. All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the hell portal, the demons. It's all true. My sisters
you
and
don't
brothers
say.
Be you will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Did this on purpose. They did this on purpose. Alright, well, that sucks. So now we're going to be also going against the United Aerospace Corporation. Because what I gather from that is they intentionally released all the demons so that they could, build the world anew.
I believe in honesty, especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world?
In honesty. Well.
Especially now. And what will be your final moments?
Jerk. Rock up and hit me like that.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You would have a seat alongside the
Woohoo! Throw them fireballs at me. Yeah, that's what you get. Excuse me. Hey. What the hell? Punch a demon to death. That's right. Did you just throw that backwards? I'm gonna give you credit. That was pretty awesome. I'll jib you for that one.
My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them just as I
am. Okay.
In what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now.
Behind door number, you're gonna explode. Possessed engineer. Yep. He was gonna go blow right up on me. Ain't letting that happen. Oh, those guys are gonna be fun to deal with. Off of me. Alright, what else we got? Jerks. Oh, shoot. Glory kill an engineer? Oh, it just kicks him really far away. That's good to know. Explosive barrels. Yeah. They're just everywhere. I love it. Punch him. Yeah. Keep punching him until he's ready. Headshot. Low shotgun ammo. Use a little more health. Look how many shells are in that. Look at that. Look how many shotgun shells are in this container. I have 5. I now have 13. There's at least 30 shells in that thing. I wonder if that's a sign that I can upgrade the capacity of the weapons down the road. I have no idea what I just did. And zero ideas whatsoever. I'll come back in here in a second. Let me explore this area for a hot minute real quick. Can I get up there? Is there stuff up there I can finagle with? Aha! I knew there'd be something. And then over here. Dead body. No longer got a head. Looks like a good chunk of armor in here for me. Oh, and there's the room I was just in. Okay, so it's a whole different route to get here. Alright, that's cool. That's cool, that's cool. But is there anything? There's shells right there, which means I can get to that location. Which means I'm gonna try? Is it from here? Or is it from the area I just was? Yeah, it's not from here. Let me on the box. Thank you. Nope, can't do that. How do I get up there? That's real confusing to me. Oh well. We'll just continue on for now. For now. Maybe that'll open up in a little bit.
Here at the
USC, oh man.
We take pride in their
dream. Oh, it's the chainsaw. Oh, I'm taking the chainsaw.
Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to me about the speed you need to require for this year's soul.
Is a specialized melee weapon that can be accessed by pressing G. Using the chainsaw requires fuel. The bigger the demon, the more you need. Cutting apart a demon with the chainsaw will always drop a surplus in ammunition. Alright. How much fuel do I have? Okay, so it only uses the fuel when I get the kill.
The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Alright. I think I can make that work. Well, let's have some fun with it. Yeah! Oh, that was awesome. Oh, you can't stop the chainsaw. You too. Bam. I know I just wasted a ton of chainsaw, but I honestly do not care. I'll get some health back off of those guys. Look at you! Well, can't get health back from him. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. I'm good. Holy crap! What? Oh, that was awesome. Get a drink of water. Alright. One death. And low ammo. No longer low ammo. Okay, so the checkpoint was before hitting that. Go through there. Okay, so I go this way. Nothing in here really to grab, is there? Alright, grab this.
Here at the UAC.
Oh, I have the chainsaw. Okay.
And each year we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than the average human being? Talk to the
super. Alright, where are y'all at? Right in the face. Right blown up. Ow! Hey now. Oh, not you. You! Yeah! Eight chainsaw. Good enough for me. Now, last time there were a whole lot more than just those guys. Or at least it felt like it.
Yellow security limits required.
Security station activation required. Okay. Well, let's find where we gotta go. Offline. Offline. Well, that's fuel for the chainsaw, it appears. Oh! I got trapped! I couldn't move! Not cool. I tried to move back and it wouldn't let me. You saw me kind of turn around and try to move. I figured, I was hoping I wouldn't get squished by the platform, but I also was not at all surprised that it happened. I hate doing this over and over again, but I really want that mega armor that it gives me access to by going this route. Plus, I get more ammo for everything. Like right here. Get some health, get some ammo. Go up top, grab that armor.
The UAC. The world is chaos. How can it be?
Access denied. Yellow security limits.
Oh, he got unstunned just as I walked up to him. There we go. There we go. Punch him right in the face. All the health is mine. So the imps, it seems to me, have like a super attack. Like, oh, what? Like a super fireball that they can throw. Like the one time, my first death, you know, that imp had that underhanded fireball that he kind of threw at me. It seems like they have that as like a super attack almost for them. Weapon upgrade points available. All right. Well. I mean, eh. I can't upgrade the base stats of the weapon. I don't like that. Like, I wish I could upgrade this into, like, a little more, you know, a little faster fire rate, maybe a tighter spread, maybe increased damage. You know, stuff like that.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in nurturing a growing workforce. And each year, we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move on? To take on new challenges? To become more than a competitor?
Like that fireball that he just threw at me. Where are all the friends at? Hit the imp. Yeah! Chain them together! Alright. Better. Better that time. So I need to try to get into these rooms. So if I wonder if I can open that door up and then activate that over there, if I can follow that spirit, that image. The hologram of the zombie, the possessed. Ow. Okay, never mind. Thought it might have been a passageway. Just a little too dark for me to tell if it was a wall or not. Ooh, hey, what's up? Something like that. Okay, well, I don't want it pushing me into these things right here. So I think I'll stay back from that. Weapon point gained. You know, if you wouldn't announce your presence by just going every time you walk up behind something, you might actually get the jump on us every once in a while. Stay still.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required.
Yellow key card. All right, let's go find it. Locked? I don't think I can get this one open. Ah, it's another one of those things. Come on. Just die. Go down. There you go. Everything is locked. Is that all of you? Before I start this thing? Nope, one more. Alright, let's do this. No thing but a chicken wing. Let's do it. Down. Grenade out. Take you down. Where'd you go? Where'd you all go? Don't do that to me. Stay where I can see you. Health and ammo. Yep, that super fireball attack. I do not need any of that right now. All have like a super attack, don't you? Oh, no, I'm stuck! I got stuck on imps! Ah, crap! How far back's that checkpoint? It can't be too far. Yeah, let's just start it. I'll use the little guys as fuel for health. These imps are so fast. Low ammo, I can change that. Your health! Yeah, there we go. You too. Why not? Then let me climb up there with them. There we go. Forget it. Yeah, chainsaw. And punch in the face.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Perfect. Alright. I think we did good here today. Think we did real good. Now, is there anything here that I need to grab? Health, ammo, anything of the like? I'm okay on ammo for now, it seems. Health could use a little bit of a wee little boost. Oh, hey, it's you. Now, where's that possessed heading off to? Because the way I was talking, it said they don't really retain any memories or anything from what I read in the profile. Oh, there's an upgrade drone. Alright, so we went that way. Is that him? He's gotta come back to life on me. Yep! Knew that was gonna happen. I miss your drone. What have you got for me here today? Explosive shot. Alright. Get off of there. My explosive shot. Alright, let's see here. Nope. I wanted to. Darn it, map. We'll equip the explosive shot. And we'll just see how it goes before I do anything with it. Oh, perfect. Well, that was pretty easy. Oh, hey, we're back here now. Sweet. Well, that's where I was going. This is the room with the yellow key. Oh, yep, that was you I saw before. Okay. Well, I followed you all the way down to where you went.
Welcome to the UEC's Mars installation, located in the vast Hellas Plain Impact Basin. This high-tech mining and research facility is pushing the boundaries of the imagination each and every day. As a valued employee, your loyalty is more than just a commitment to the UAC. It's a commitment to the future of mankind. Thank you for your service.
Surprised you can talk with your head that far up your ass. Alright, let's see here. Oh, that's a gun. And that is... Oh, it's a health station. Okay, well, I don't need that right now. I do, however, want this thing... I remember you. Heavy assault rifle. I remember you from the multiplayer. Hold Q. Oh, okay. Let's see here. Heavy assault rifle. Okay. Although recently superseded by the plasma rifle as the UAC's standard issue weapon, the heavy assault rifle is still in widespread use due to its dependable mechanical firing mechanism, high accuracy at long range, and an abundant supply of ammunition. The weapon is effective at all engagement distances and is best used against a solitary target unless a micro-missile modification is present. The standard issue ammunition is a 50 caliber full metal jacket round. This is a 50 caliber assault rifle. I like it. Good idea.
All UAC employees.
Perfect for slaying all the demons out there. Do I have to do stuff in here for that? Yep. Alright, open the airlock. Looks like I'm going out to the surface of Mars. Ah, doesn't take much to get them stunned, does it? I like it. Come up here with me. Just jump up here real quick. Come say hi. Ow, not that way. Not from a distance. Climb up here. Ah, they're not gonna do it, are they? Stuck. What is this? Oh, berserk. Oh, let's do this. Got bones to pick with all of you. Come here. Come here. No, none of that. Find me hand to hand. Man to demon. Boom? Eh, shield didn't do you no good, did it? Haha, so much wonderful carnage. Oh, that's not a barrel. That's like a engine or something. There can't be that many of you left. Come on, stun! Stun! Yeah! I do have ammo for this thing. Didn't even stun him, just outright killed him. And that's assault rifle rounds, it would appear. That all of you? Think it might be? Think we just decimated one of the legions of hell right in front of us. Look how the armor is just laying around. Oh, it's so good. Old-fashioned style there. Good old-fashioned styles. Well, that was pretty simple. Is anything down here? Nothing. Alright, oh, what's this? Nothing. Well, poop. Poopity poop. Call this elevator. So, Union Aerospace Corporation, you got quite a bit to answer for. What are we doing up here now? Are we activating the message? Maybe? Hello? Oh, all right. Good enough.
I'm blocking your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Why, Hayden? What is the point? You seem to have zero motivation for what you're doing. So I just gotta go back the way I came? Is what I'm getting from this? Yeah, that super fireball that you just threw at me. Okay, so note to self, you don't always stun them when you want to. Smashy, smashy. Okay, so how do I get to this terminal out here? How convenient. Yeah. There we go. Ah, I feel like I'm playing Far Cry right now. Hold on, that's weird. Simple enough to take care of, but you do have a shotgun, so I have to watch out for what you do. Oh, it's a cup of noodles and some... Oh, they didn't even get to finish their drink. Not even open. Look at that. Poor bastards. That's just water. Yeah, that's what I'm drinking right now. It's gross. Just these little possessed now. All right, frail human bodies. I like the imps in this one a lot more than the ones in Doom 3, though. These ones seem more visceral and just aggressive and predatory. I like it. I like it quite a bit. Proceed at your own risk. Area lockdown in effect. All right. Well. Another gore nest, probably. Security station activation required. Which station? Was it the one I was just at? Oh, I didn't see the prompt. My bad. Take this one out. Yeah, right from above. Grenade. Cool. Is that all of you? Hope so. I want to go that way. Just yet. Break through them one at a time. Get all the health. And then you. This thing really chews through the imps, though, I'll give it that. Error 83, contact system admin, no thank you. So nothing up this direction. I could go this way, but there's also an alternate route that I could go back this way that I think I'm gonna check out right here. I love doing that, I must say. And we got a suit token for it. See? I told you good things would come of it. And a ton of ammo. Alright, cool. Cool, things are looking up. Okay, so now I can go this direction. Is straight the only option that I have? That's locked. This leads to nothing. That's deactivated. All right, well, is this Vega? Oh, what is this? Vega terminal.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey. If you can withstand the power surge.
What? Increase maximum health, armor, or ammo capacities. Ammo. Argent energy.
Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
Olivia Pierce released them.
I shouldn't apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.
Oh, good. For a minute there, I thought those were going to be too easy. So he's the head of Union Aerospace is what I'm getting from this. Well, let's go take care of some demons. Oh, there are three secrets I missed. Well, that sucks.